I feel like it's my job to educate y'all. I can tell you what you want in your life, what you don't want in your life. I can tell you one thing that you do not want in your household. Fellas, one thing that you don't want in your household is a female that doesn't trust you. Only thing that's worse than a female that doesn't trust you is a female that doesn't trust you that has no proof for why she doesn't trust you. That bitch is crazy. Let me tell you why. She's crazy because she has so many thoughts in her head about what you might be doing. And it pisses her off and she can't figure it out. That's why she sits in the house all day trying to put pieces to a puzzle together that doesn't exist. Oh, he done fucked up. Oh, this nigga fucked up. What the fuck is this right here? Oh, I got his ass now. This is the woman that'll look at you and say crazy shit like, don't act like I'm fucking crazy, nigga. You ever see a girl say shit like that? She look crazy as shit while she say it. Don't act like I'm fucking crazy. Let me tell you something. Any bitch that do this shit right here is a goddamn psychopath. You hear me? Any bitch that argue with you to the side, oh, you got a bitch fucked up. You hear me? You got me fucked up. You got me fucked up. You got me fucked up, nigga. It's a different level of woman. She's fucking crazy. This woman is so crazy that when she thinks that she's caught you cheating, before she talks to you, she's got to have a conversation with herself. She's got to talk to herself. It's my impression of crazy women talking to themselves. Oh, yeah. Oh, we got his ass now. We got his ass now. You ready, bitch? Bitch, I'm ready. Ain't nobody there, it's just her. Now, she's so crazy that she can't even stick to the plan. The plan is to see you. When she sees you, she's supposed to show you whatever she found. You're supposed to talk about it, figure out the next steps in your relationship. But she's crazy. It's so much bottled up emotion and built up tension inside. As soon as she sees your face, she snaps. She fucking loses it. As soon as you walk through the door, shut the fuck up. Shut up. Don't say shit. You a piece of shit. Oh my God. Hey, have you ever seen a woman go from frantic to calm, like real fast? Motherfucker, you a piece of shit. I can't believe you hurting me. But it's gonna be the last time that you do some shit like this to me. I don't give a fuck about it. I don't give a fuck. Let me tell you something, nigga. You gonna get your shit together? Are you a kid? You're a fucking psychopath, man. Crazy women always wanna tell you what you did. They always wanna run down the story. Let me tell you why you fucked up. Let me tell you why you fucked up. Last night you come here, you're a little drunk, you're a little tipsy. You decide to go to sleep on the couch. You take your pants off, you put your pants on the floor. Something told me. Something was like, girl, go through his pants. I was like, all right, that's a crazy girl face. All right, so I get up, I go through your pants, I found a receipt. You had a receipt in your pants for some gas, but it wasn't any old kind of gas, it was regular gas. That's funny, I'm with you all the time. I've never seen you use regular gas. Ladies, let me ask you a question. Why is that whenever you argue with your man and you repeat yourself, the second time you say it, you get loud as shit as if you solved the case? That's funny. I've never seen you use regular gas. I've never seen you use regular gas. You know who put the regular gas in the car? That regular bitch that you was with. That's who put the regular gas in the car. Shut your ass up. Shut up. You caught. You a piece of shit. Look at you. You got glitter all on your face. Mismatch socks. Now, ladies, let me explain something to you. 99% of the time, you're right. 99% of the time, you're right. That 1% when you're wrong, that's the day that men live for. We live for the day that we can make you look dumb as shit. That's our goal as men. I'm gonna tell you three words that you never wanna hear come out your man's mouth. If your man have hit you with these words, shut up, don't say shit, he's about to make you look stupid. If you going off, you snapping, shut the fuck up, you a piece of shit, I hate you. If he hits you with this right here.
Are you done? Are you done?
He get cocky.
Are you done? Are you done? Okay, okay. I'm about to shit on this bitch right now. Are you done? You done, right? You done, right? Are you done? Are you done? Okay, okay.
I'm laughing because you don't even know what happened. See, last night you was the one at the club that decided to drink a whole bottle of Patron by yourself. You the one that passed out in the club. I'm the one that picked you up, carried you out the club, put you in the car. We got in the car, we started driving home. I realized I lost my wallet. I said, damn, babe, we need gas. I don't have my wallet. You got any money on you? You said, in a very drunk voice, I got $3. I said, what the fuck are we supposed to do with $3? You said, we gonna put some regular gas up in this motherfucker. I said, fine. We put the regular gas in the car. I drive home fast because I didn't want to run out the regular gas. When we got home, you felt sick because of where I was driving. You fucking went upstairs, you start throwing up. I got naked. I got in the bed. I kept my socks on though. First of all, you know I sleep with my socks on because I got ugly feet. I'm insecure about my feet. My fear is if I don't sleep with socks on, we gonna get robbed. And whoever has the gun is gonna look at my feet. And they gonna be like, oh shit, ew. But shoot me in the fucking foot. I'm gonna have another ugly ass goddamn foot. So you start calling me, you like, Kev, come help me. I'm throwing up. I come running to the bathroom, you got throw up all on the floor. I stepped in it, ew, took my sock off. I put your sock on. That's why my sock got a ball on the back of it. Picked you up, put you on my shoulder. The reason why I got glitter on my face is because you used that cheap-ass glitter lotion on your ass. So when I had you like this, your ass was rubbing against the side of my goddamn face. Ran in the room, I threw you in the bed. I didn't get in the bed because you smelled like Thor. I'm not getting in the bed when nobody smells like Thor. You know why I'm not getting in the bed when nobody smells like Thor? Because it's going to make me fucking throw up. So I went downstairs. I slept on the couch. With that being said, don't say shit else to me. You wrong. I'm out. This face that women make is priceless. It's not even like that. Listen, come here. It's not even, I don't even want it to be. Listen, come here. Let me suck your dick. I want to suck your dick. Let me suck your dick while the football game is on for the whole game. I'm going to suck your dick for the whole game. Look, men are so stupid, we be in the middle of storming out. For the whole game? You going to do it for the whole game?